I'm Ross Beveridge. I'm a professor in the computer science department. I came here in 1992, and so I joined one of the early waves of people who wanted to understand how to make machines think, and rapidly found myself in graduate school working on computer vision, which is how can machines understand what they see. The current program we have is called Communicating with Computers, and it has a very broad goal, and that is computers should be able to interact with us. They have to behave like people. That means they have to see.
You're going to take classes wherever you go to school. The books are going to be the same. A lot of the materials can be the same. But the ability to get involved in research labs to really get a taste of where the future is going is exciting and a great opportunity for our undergraduates. And in particular at CSU, where the CS department has tremendous strengths in particularly two areas, artificial intelligence, including computer vision, and computer networking and security. And I think those are two of the most exciting areas right now in computer science. And those are areas where undergraduates at CSU can get directly involved in research.
If you are right now in computer science and you understand machine learning and you have touched on security or artificial intelligence or even mainstream software engineering, there are more jobs than there are people with that skill set by a lot.
I chose computer science because I had a lot of interests. So I was like, what is something that would be applicable to all of those? And I feel like computer science is definitely one of those fields where it's just kind of a tool, and I could go further into that if I wanted to later on.
I didn't know what I wanted to do. My parents were like, hey, you should try computer science. It's like a popping field right now. And I was like, okay, yeah. And I did it, and I enjoyed it, and I stayed in it. Everybody needs to know at least something about computers. So majoring in it would be awesome, but like even just taking an intro course to learn a little bit about it would be really beneficial.
One of my favorite things is kind of the community that we have here. Like, I love my professors. It's a very casual environment, but that also pushes you.
As the world changes, right, it's becoming so much more digital that as a computer science major, I think you change with it. You're at the forefront of the way society and the world and the economy are changing. Everyone should try it, and then you should decide if you love it. Don't do it if you don't love it. But if you love it, this is an exciting place to come and study it and to get deeply involved.